Well, you have to do his will, they say. We say you're right. You do have to do his will. What is the will of the Father? Watch this. Matthew 7:21 says, not everyone says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven. Ah, the whooping and the hollering and the passionate yelling. But only the one who does the will of my Father. And he'll say, get away from me, you evildoers, I never knew you. Well, the Father will never say that to the children of God, for he says, my sheep know my voice, and I know them. He will never say, I never knew you, because he already knows you. You're already chosen by grace. He chose you. He knows you. He chose you. My sheep hear my voice, and I know them. He does know you. So the scripture doesn't apply to you. However, it says, watch this, but only he who does the will of my Father. If you're trying to earn God's grace or achieve it or achieve the works of God, you are not doing the will of the Father. You're not. You're sinning. You're in disobedience. You have fallen. But grow in the grace of God. Watch this. John 6:40 says, and for my Father's will is that everyone looks into the Son, focuses on what he's done, what he's doing, what he plans to do. He who began it is going to finish it. That's the will of the Father. Look, focus on the finished work of Jesus Christ. Watch this. And believes in him, what he's able to do. He who began a good work is able to finish it. He's able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all that I could ever do, ask or imagine or think. He's able to do it. If you're not doing that, you're not doing the will of God. You're sinning in disobedience, in a state of unbelief, and you are trusting in your flesh, trying to finish what only he can finish. He who started it will keep you. You cannot keep yourself. You cannot finish the work. The only way the work is finished is by looking to and believing he will finish it. Then you're filled with the power of God, beholding. Then you are transformed from glory to glory, because his glory fills you by focusing on the finished work and not trying to finish it and becoming foolish, thinking that what you started in the spirit, you can finish in the flesh. You cannot finish it. You can only hear and believe what he promised and he plans and purposes to do in your life. All of the promises of God come by grace so that they might be guaranteed. That is amazing news. Watch this. And you shall have eternal life, and I will raise them up on the last day. It doesn't say they might have eternal life, forever means never, and they might not make it. No, he says, I will raise them on the last day, guaranteed. If you believe, not achieve. The only way to achieve is by receiving through believing in his promises and what he said only he can do, which is to keep you all the way to the end and give you eternal life and raise you up on the last day through believing in what he's done and his goodness and not yours.
Thank you for watching I Believe X. You've now been marked in him.